Everywhere there's a chat room, you're going to find people looking for underage kids.
A problem that's getting worse.
It has become explosive, the amount of predators using the internet to lure children.
A Crime in Ohio task force battles around the clock.
As you can see, we've already got 4 people that are interested in talking to her.
ONN takes a look at who's really chatting with your kids.
It's disturbing to think that these people think they're talking to a 12, 13-year-old.
Cyber sex criminals, Thursday at 9 on ONN, Ohio's only 9 o'clock news.